finish off. I think we had some good looks and we weren't able to capitalise, and they really pushed us out of our stuff tonight. So unfortunately, we didn't play well together as a team, and you know, we'll focus on tomorrow night now. Here in ECAD, it's always a tough matchup. They've got so many good players, but our team fought hard. I think we got it back to maybe six in the third, but unfortunately we weren't able to make a game of it really. We've got Gala next, so we're going to really have to do a better job boxing out and play with a bit more poise, and we're just going to have to really fight hard, and we're the underdogs, and we're just going to go out there and try and make a game of it.
You know, the first half was actually to see what they were about to propose to us, because we played them in the regular season, and both times we won, and I feel like for this time they prepared a little bit more, so it was just to see what they were about to do, and then after that we won basically.